exactly what the guys are thinking after that game.
Thanks, Joe. D-Man looks a little different right about now. No, seriously, we're joined here by Jesses and Candy Panda. Congratulations making it into the final tomorrow after three games versus ROCCAT. Let's break down the series a little bit. Starting with game one, Candy Panda, that bottom lane, that was quite a pickle for you guys.
Yeah, I don't quite know what happened, but we got hooked too many times. So that kind of snowballed the game. Like, we wanted to see the Jax, Thresh, Jinx, Elise combo that they played yesterday versus Gambit twice. I guess there's a reason Gambit lost, because it's really strong and it caught us off guard.
Absolutely did. Also, the Akali pick coming out there, something you probably did not foresee. How was it playing against that?
Well, I don't know. I kind of expected him to pick something like Akali or Talon or something, because I knew he had something up his sleeve if he wanted to leave Nidalee open. But I don't feel like Akali was the problem at all that game. Like, I got caught by a gank, the first gank. Like, I don't know, I was sleeping and it was like first game in a while, so it's like, whatever. But I don't know, it's just pretty much like there was pressure on every single lane and there wasn't much to do. Like, I don't really think Akali was the biggest factor in that.
Yeah, you say we were kind of sleeping. It was the first game in a while, so that must have been a wake-up call. You guys, you know, have a sports psychologist. Does he then step in and go like, yo, guys, wake up, you can do this, or how does that work?
After the game, I said, well, the only reason why I died by a gank was because I was sleepy. But now I'm completely awake, I'm completely pumped for the next game, and I don't know, we were all pretty happy and we were like talking, because we've been in this situation before. Like, we always do good in best of fives and best of threes. Like, we just never go on tilt. Like, it's just how we play and how we deal it as a team.
Yeah, absolutely. You guys are good at comebacks indeed. Candy Panda, tell me then, what was the focus for you guys? What did you really want to pick or ban going into games two and three? Three different AD carries for you throughout the three games.
Well, we weren't quite expecting the two support bans. So in the second game, we had to adapt. I don't think they knew we played Sona, so we took that to our advantage. Also, Leona was banned and Karma was banned. So Twitch was really easy pickup for me, because like, they couldn't really punish me. Even though I got behind a lot because they froze the lane twice and I was like two levels behind. But overall, it was, it didn't change the fact that we outpicked them that game.
And then the last thing I want to touch on in the games is the beginning of game three. What was going on? Kills all over. Were you both asleep or just very awake and wanted to fight?
There was a point like in the beginning of the lane, or like in the middle of the lane phase, where it looked like we were behind like in kills, but I didn't feel like we were behind at all. Like, I felt like we had the game completely in control. Like, we had towers, we had pressure everywhere. It's not like the kills did any difference for us. Like, I felt like we were just ahead all the way through. So it's just a slaughter, I guess. Like, Freddy died a lot of times, so it's just nothing else, I guess.
Just give up the top laner, no problem. Are you?
Freddy kept saying, like you kept dying, but, like, to be honest, it didn't change, like, he just was like, oh, whatever, I still have the pressure. It didn't change anything.
And you guys closed it out. That means you're in the final tomorrow versus Fnatic. Last time you met was in week 11. You guys were victorious there. After what you've seen of them, how do you think that's going to go, Jesses?
Fnatic has definitely improved some weeks ago. But I think us as a team, like, we're really strong. And I think the first match here today definitely made us wake up. So I think we'll just play our game and play really, like, we'll have to be really focused against Fnatic and we'll be able to take the games, I feel.
Candy, what do you think?
It's always great fun to play with Reckless. Like, I told him this time I'm going to beat him in lane, so I'm going to do that, regardless if we win or lose, but that's what I'm going to do, so it will be a good series, I'm sure.
I'm absolutely sure it's going to be a fantastic series. Congratulations once again on making it into that final. For us, it's time to take a short break. But when we return, there's a lot on the line as Gambit and the Copenhagen Wolves will